Only the finest goods.
Only the finest goods here. I've got all the best goods here.
The Sun King's grown too soft. Too much ulcer on me.
Brew that up later. These will keep. Thank you. That'll help. Well, you're not ordinary. Thank you. tough, but I'm used to it. Need them soon enough. Another signal. Be closing in on the signal. I just need to get on the Tallneck's head. Good. To its head. saw me. I'd have to ditch something.
crazy also. He tried to kill us.
I thought I told you.
I'm here to present trophies to the Sunhawk of the Lodge. 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker for good measure.
I suppose Talana helped you with this.
I brought these down myself. Will you accept them?
Fine. Yes. I accept them. But tell Talana she should stop playing with sludge if she wants to get Redmaw. More trophies? No? Then you're not welcome in my presence.
When I gave him my trophies, Assi said you should be spending more time finding Redmaw than helping me.
That bunghead isn't wrong. But there isn't time to find Redmaw right now. You're gonna help with something else.
Oh? And what might that be?
Meet me outside.
Decide what to do with him, but he tried to kill our Sun King.
You want to help? Here's someone who needs it. Go ahead, Ilsadi.
I live in Lonelight, northeast of here. I barely escaped because Glinthawks attack anyone who ventures out. We have so few shards. Will you help? We have nowhere else to turn.
Sometimes members receive an honorarium for the hunt. Assi should have accepted this one, but he refused. The price was too low.
How generous.
In the past, I would have gone with Takas to handle this. And what say you and I take it on? I'll meet you at Lone Light.
What about Redmaw?
Are you in or not?
All right. I'll meet you there as soon as I can.
I'll make sure Ilsadi makes it back to Lone Light. Meet you there? It's just northeast of here.
The Nora was there to protect the Sun King.
Save these for the trail. I wonder what's down here. Artifacts. This isn't a cave. It's a room. Of the old ones. But how do I get to it? These numbers, they must be related to segments of a circle. Red light. I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time. Devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There, fits. I just need to slot in one more. You'll do. This old place. I haven't been here in years. Wonder what I can find. Just go about your business. Here they come. Back there. I wonder if I can find a way into it now that I'm older. Another power cell. This should help me get to that ancient armor.
celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat. I saw them lining up. Community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Shauna handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me.
The rain's letting up. Going easy on me now. Can't be too prepared.
Thank you.
Should have brought a cart.
Thank you.
This'll last. Found a vantage point. I wonder what it used to be.
A Bakashit's dormitory, day two. My father guest lectured here. A 300-level military history course on the age of human air power. Might as well have been teaching medieval siege tactics. I was 8 when he died.
Maybe there's a clue nearby. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time. Maybe there's some more information nearby. Something that will tell me how this works. It looks like each dial has 4 positions. Maybe if I get each dial in the right position. Did it. Now to check the door. Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. I can't spare the wait. Just need to install these power cells. That should do it. These numbers... they must be related to segments of a circle. Is there a question waiting for an answer?
About time you showed up! More Glenn Hawks incoming!
The sun showed us the way.
That seems to have taken care of them.
But more always come. The soldiers at Morning's Watch don't even bother to fight them anymore.
Seems like they're coming from upriver. I could track them back to the source, but if more come here...
I'll watch the village. You go ahead.
I thought you wanted to do this together.
You don't need me to hold your hand.
Good for an old remedy. There are snapmaw carcasses everywhere. No wonder the Buntalks were drawn here. Whoever did this must have amateurs to leave easy tracks to follow. Blinds up there concentrate fire on a target. Makes it impossible to fight back. It's a cheat, and a wasteful one, too. These must be the Snapmaw hunters. I'm here on behalf of the nearby village. Seems your kill zone is creating a Glinthawk problem for them.
Yeah, well, they're not the only people with problems. If we don't get enough Snapmaw hearts to pay off a loan, we lose everything.
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went bust, and now they're coming for the debt. We could lose the farm, our home.
I'm sorry about that, but Glinthawks are attacking people because of what you're doing here.
Not my problem. None of us are leaving until I get what I came for.
None of us?
You didn't think it was just us two, did you?
I'll make it simple for you. Stop slaughtering machines for one component, leaving the rest to waste.
Now I'll make it simple for you. That's not going to happen. So get out of here.
Seems we've come to an impasse.
Make your move.
So be it. This'll put you in your grave.
Fools. Bit off more than they could chew. What a waste. But now I know you can handle yourself.
You were watching the whole time?
Of course. Tarkus, may the sunlight his passing, taught me many things. First of which was, a hawk never abandons their thrush.
Wait. Are you saying...
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say to hunting machines, winning trophies, and unseating Assis?
I'm in. I'll meet you back at the lodge as soon as I'm able.
Thank you.
My focus is receiving another signal. Must be closing in on the signal.
If you're here, show yourself. It's a...
carry more.
shout if you spot them!
This might even be odds.
But it will fall soon enough.
Just have to reach its head. This must be Ronamon's family estate. Machines attack without warning. This'll do.
Thank you. I didn't really believe anyone was coming for me. I think everyone else is dead.
Tell me what happened when the machines attacked.
There were screams. I came running. The Ravager ripped through the guards like dolls. My father pushed me into the larder. I heard him kill a Watcher. Then, blasts from the Ravager's cannon. Silence. I tried opening the door, but he'd locked me in.
He saved your life.
And I'll never be able to thank him.
Do you have any idea where the machines came from, or why they attacked so suddenly?
We've been seeing more and more machines around here every year. That's why my father hired more guards. But they've never attacked like this before. I have no idea what caused it.
Stay here. I'm gonna have a look around.
I will. I need to take a moment with my father. All I can think about is the sounds. The screams.
I'll take this. That device is sending out a signal. Could be what attracted the machines. Okay, that should cut the signal. Someone put this here to call in the machines and kill everyone on the estate. I found a lure. I think someone might have put it here deliberately to draw in the machines. Did your father have enemies?
Rainaman. My brother. First there was gambling, then stealing, then extortion. He swore vengeance when my father kicked him out.
It was Ranamon who begged me to come. He needed the machines cleared out to claim the property.
We can't let him. That murderous snake.
Can't let me do what, sister? Claim my inheritance?
We shared a crash, murderer. Have you no honor?
Oh, I guess not. But I will have this estate. When you meet Father in the next life, tell him I'm enjoying his money. As for you, this little device will summon more machines. A lot easier than killing you myself.
I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. It helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father was always generous in his gratitude. A family tradition I would like to continue. Take this. I hope it will help you in your travels. I know my father would want me to rebuild, but I just don't think it's safe.
Thank you.
These aren't...
Good to see you.
Just because he failed to kill the Sun...
Talana, always a pleasure. I see you've brought your pet.
Greetings, Sunhawk. I hereby sponsor Aloy of the Nora for membership in the Hunter's Lodge.
No. Look at her. She's lowborn, a savage. This is beneath even you, Talana.
She has fulfilled the requirements. And Sun King Avad decreed the Lodge should be open to all. She did save his life. But I'm sure he'll listen to your prejudice over his own common sense. Would you like to take it up with him?
The word of the Sun King is indeed law. Even though it will bring ruin to the Lodge, so be it. Do you, Aloy of the Nora, pledge to act rightly and nobly when in service to the Lodge all the days to follow?
I do.
Members of the Lodge, even though Tarkas is barely cold, I present to you Aloy of the Nora. Member and Thrush, what say you all?
To the hunt!
Sponsoring an outlander. While you make meaningless gestures, I'll be finding Red Maw.
They'll give him a rap on the...
Long night last night.
This is a good day.
I know why I hate Assis. Why do you?
My family has always boasted members in the Lodge. My father and brother were both hawks. Assis let their sacrifice be forgotten.
What sacrifice?
They died in the massacre. They should be honored as hawks. Instead, Assis will not let anyone mention it.
How did your family come to be members of the Lodge?
Karja noble houses have sent sons to the Lodge for generations. Because they needed another place to lord over the commoners. I want to change that. The idea that someone is worthy or not by virtue of birth alone. Everyone thinks they have me pegged as soon as they hear Talana Khan Padish. I hate that.
I understand. My whole life I lived as an outcast from the Nora. They would have been the first to say I wasn't one of them. Yet as soon as I leave the Sacred Lands, everyone calls me Aloy of the Nora. It should be Aloy despite the Nora.
I didn't know. I'll remember that.
What happened in the massacre?
King Duran's paranoia knew no bounds. He sent thousands of innocents to die in the Sunring. When the Hawks of the Lodge called for him to stop the slaughter, he threw them in the ring too. Yet when the machines attacked the condemned, more Hawks leapt into the ring to defend them. And my father and brother were among them.
I'm so sorry. What's Redmaw?
Few have seen it. A thunderjaw marked by years of battle. Some say it still bears the marks of over a dozen hunters on its flank. How many it has trampled along the way, we may never know. When members go hunting and never return, we often blame Redmaw. But to me, it's more than legend. It's the only machine that will unseat Assis. My sponsor nearly had it, but he didn't make it.
I'm sorry.
Tarkus sponsored me out of loyalty to my family. He was my last link to them, besides the Lodge itself. I have to unseat Assis.
What happened to the men in the Sunring?
They died fighting. If you wish to hear the story, Legan can tell it better. He saw it with his own eyes. I did not. The morning of the massacre, my father told me to meet him outside the city. He told me they were planning an escape. I waited for hours until a message came from my father. I had to leave the city. So I fled when I should have fought by his side.
He didn't want you to die with them.
Nor would he want their names forgotten. Especially by the man who benefited most from their deaths, Assis. Now that you're a thrush, you should improve your reputation. Why do you hunt down a Thunderjaw and a Stormbird?
You want me to go trophy hunting?
You're not just any thrush. You're mine. And you better make me look good.
But what about Redmaw?
I will find him. And when I do, I expect you to be there.
Married, but to be honest, it feels like no one will have me.
Two new thrushes in one day. Makes a hawk proud.
Who else just became a thrush?
Ardic. I see him rising to the top very quickly. He reminds me of myself at his age.
What will you say when I bring in a Thunderjaw trophy?
That's a wonderful goal. Perhaps you can have Ardi give you some tips.
Do you know where Redmaw is?
I do not. Rumor of it spreads quickly within the Lodge. As soon as it is spotted, it disappears again.
Can you tell me what happened during the massacre?
A terrible time. King Duran purged loyal subjects and traitors alike throughout the Sundom. Even called out members of our Lodge.
Why?
Some spoke out against the killing. And when the soldiers came for them, we all objected. And for that crime, those who were not arrested were forced to watch our comrades murdered in the Sunring. I shouldn't say more.
It's
Please, tell me what happened that day in the Sun Ring.
Normally, victims of the Sun Ring fell within minutes as the crowd cheered their deaths. But not with our Hawks. They stood alone against wave after wave of machines. Hours passed, the men taking turns fighting as the others rested. The crowd's mood turned, rallying around our men. Some of them left, their bloodlust unsated. We members stayed and watched till nightfall.
What happened in the Sun Ring at nightfall?
The sun had set, and only firelight and the glow from the machines lit the ring. It was then the court released a behemoth. Several Hawks at once jumped into the ring to fight alongside the condemned. They had snuck in their weapons. I wish I had as well. The machine didn't discriminate. It crashed into the stand, devastating spectator and fighter alike. It was a slaughter.
And how did the battle in the Sun Ring come to an end?
Talana's father climbed atop a behemoth and with one well-placed spear destroyed it, just as a second knocked him to his death. Her brother and the others fought this second behemoth, falling one by one as they put themselves between the beast and the stands. And so we and the spectators were saved. Those who had once cheered for their deaths thanked the dying men for their very lives.
What a brave end. And how terrible that no one speaks of it.
I must say, I'm surprised by your achievements. Bringing in a stalker already.
Save your surprise. I'm just getting started. I'd have to leave something else behind.
Thank you.
should give me the upper hand. Where's Talana? Maybe upstairs. No Assis either. Maybe Ligon knows where they are.
You have trophies? I can hang on to them until the Sunhawk returns.
Where are Assis and Talana?
Assis received word about Red Maw and rushed out. Talana found out a short time later and had to follow.
They both went alone?
Assis left without his thrush. Talana did as well. Though, I saw some outlanders follow after her.
I wouldn't put it past Assis to try something underhanded to get the kill. Where have they gone? I have to help if I can.
You might be right. They've gone southeast, headed for the spear shafts. You'd better hurry.
Thank you.
How much did Assis pay you?
That sounds like her.
Thank you. I should have seen this coming. Of course he would hire men to keep me from Redmaw. They died for his pride.
Where is Assis now?
He's gone after Redmaw. This way. Hurry!
Why is Assis going after Redmaw alone?
Vanity. He doesn't want to share credit for the kill with his brush. My sponsor did the same. Went after Redmaw alone out of pride. Even though he knew we needed to unseat Assis. Where Assis and Redmaw went from here.
I can follow their tracks. This way. Redmaw destroyed these trees.
I fear we're too late. The Tarkas, I arrived in time to see him die from his wounds. And with my father, I didn't even get that.
Where was Assis when your father passed?
Watching. He became Sunhawk.
There he is. Redmaw. Assis is holding his own. Was holding his own. We have our work cut out for us.
Oh.
By the sun, we did it!
These are helpful. Bitter, though. Beautiful.
We make a great team.
And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Talana, he's still alive.
Out of the way, Nora. Filth.
You're done. The Lodge is finally free of your influence.
I kept it alive. In dark times.
No. You buried it. Along with my father's memory.
I should have let you fight Redmore first, to soften him up. Yeah.
Here lies the Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. It's almost a shame.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him.
Oh, no. I just wish I could have seen his face when I succeeded him.
Okay, then.
Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge. If you have the time. I have a feeling the new Sunhawk wants to welcome you.
Nutritious.
for the trail. Fascinating.
Hello.
Radovan Khan Padish,
cherished
brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow. A memorial to my father and brother, and all the men who died in the Sunring. You made this possible, Aloy. Thank you.
So, what's it like to be Sunhawk?
It feels like sunrise after a long night. I'm in your debt. You'll always have a special home here, if you want it.
What happens now, in the Lodge?
As Sunhawk, I've made sure we invite prospective members based on ability and drive, regardless of Karja blood. This Lodge will be a stale bastion of the old regime no longer.
What was that prayer you were saying when I first came in? I didn't hear all of it.
Oh, great sun. Make treaty with the moon to give our fallen quiet rest. Furnish them with the armor of your brazen heat. Give them shafts of sunlight for spears. Illuminate the path to the skies for each one of them. Hawk Gravid Khan Morza. Hawk Sarav Khan Pir. Hawk Yusalin Karn Jagir. Hawk Kulasiv Khan Savali. Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish. Cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow.
Well, congratulations, Talana. I should get going.
Thank you, Aloy. Despite the Nora. May you always take your prey. I have been accepting trophies all day. How are you?
Oh, you know, another day, another parade of machines to defeat.
Trade ya. I look forward to hearing tales of your next adventures.
Never let anyone...
I never would have expected you to bring down Redmaw. I'm kicking myself for not seeing your potential from the beginning. The Lodge has renewed vigor with Talana at the helm.
What can I do for you today? How are the trials going for you? Have enough marks for a weapon yet?
I'm a little short on marks.
No problem. Once you have marks from all 15 trials, you'll be able to get the next Hunter's Lodge weapon from me.
And our Sun King.
We teach the cards nothing else. Steal my soul. Teach him at all.
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
I'm a guard. Thank you.
pass up. Take a look at these weirds.
All right. What did you want to discuss?
You're an outlander, which is good. But a Nora, which might be bad. Do you fear the ruins of the old ones like many in your tribe?
No, although some can be dangerous.
Then you may have come across what I seek. In your travels, have you found strange vessels, emblazoned with symbols of the old ones? They consist of a hollow cylinder with a crescent handle affixed at both ends. If you bring me these vessels in sets of four, I will gladly trade what I have for them.
So you're interested in the old ones?
More than interested. I study every ancient artifact I can get my hands on. But years of study have made me too comfortable at my desk. I can't even bear the sun, if the truth be known. I don't know how I'll manage to take a partner. My family presses me for an heir.
Don't look at me.
Oh, no, I'm not looking. In fact, my father already has someone he wants me to wed. She doesn't interest me. I wish I had a brother to carry this burden. I would rather be left to my precious little vessels.
What sort of ritual were these vessels made for?
I'm convinced they were used in conjunction with each other in sets. Some people believe they were used for tea ceremonies. Others think they held sacred essences and oils for worship. But I believe they were used for the solemn custom of shaving one's beard. One for water, one for lotion, and so on. Each fluid in its special vessel, majestically applied to the face at each stage of the rite. It must have been breathtaking. But which vessel was used for which? I have to know. I have to continue my research.
Are you sure people didn't just drink out of them?
Drink? Out of such finely crafted earthenware? Don't be ridiculous! Yes, trade quickly. I have work to do. I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins. Perhaps your travels have taken you through. Ruins? Let us speak of it.
Considering what all.
and goods for a fair price.
Buy what you need, leave the rest.
Back from the wilds. Find any Banuk relics? Come on back if you're there.
Do you have relics to trade?
At least she did it to honor the men of her.
So damn hot. You'd have to be a fool to worship the sun like the Karja.
Thought my bed from a Karja. Just like them, it's 2 years.